Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to another Call of Duty video. I thought today I'd do 10 versus 10 on Team Deathmatch. Something new that was added to the game when it first came out. The real first time I'm going to try and play it. I have played it a couple of times offline, I ain't going to lie to you. But I want to actually see what you guys think as well of the actual game mode itself. Should it be in a new Call of Duty, which will sort of be released around October, September time, I'm thinking. But anyway guys, let's get straight down to this video. So guys, you know what to do, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and let's go. What was that bit? Was that a bit of a glitch there? Oh, that was 10 versus 10 on that map. This guy be absolutely mental. Let's go! To be honest, I think it's a little headshot. Come on. Just a bit off breath on all of you. Five kills, seven deaths. Not good enough, but for a map that size, I'll take that. Considering it's a map that I don't use very much. Guys, also make sure you give us a big thumbs up, let me know you're enjoying my content, and also helps me a lot. Now, this map, I played it a lot, both on hardcore and standard. But it's still not one of my most favourite maps, in all honesty. Let's go get a bit of a good problem, right? Here comes Flo already. Sorry, bud, had to be done. Took one out. I've got to come out myself. Good to win a mark on that, not so I'm good to come out of it. try to prepare for him as well, but I don't quite manage it. To angry and not do that. Vanishing was there, I knew that someone was coming. We got a tank. I don't know if you get a tank on tank deathmatch if I'm bored on this. That was a bit fun. I have to ditch it there. I'm not going to get there. Seventeen kills, eight deaths. I've got two for the price of one there. I thought I might get a deal. Depending from all the list. Sit at the top of my knee and I'll go to the display that set up. He's hiding behind the door. Come on. I roughly knew that was coming up. Why did I go in there like a better hell? Guess we're dead. Well, go on. Ah, oh, typing my bomb again. Let's have one of my teammates to go. There's such a confusion there. Got him. Nine kills, 11 deaths. So, not too bad there really. I think I should have got 10 more kills, but anyway. But anyway guys, I've got to bring this video to an end guys. Don't forget to give us a big hug from if you enjoy it, helps me a lot, and it also lets me know that you're enjoying my content. Until next time, subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, ciao for now.